You see, Joe, there's all kinds of milk runs out here in the Pacific. There's the Mitchell Bombers, for instance. You can read about them every day in the papers. Knock out the Jap installations. Soften them up for invasion. Then there's the TBFs. That's a nice, clean, juicy job. Nothing like punching a Jap transport in the belly with a torpedo. Corsairs. Yeah. They've got a milk run, too. And believe me, those babies sure can deliver the goods. There's another kind of milk run, too. One that hasn't got anything to do with headlines. But it's got to be done, because it's important. Very important. Somebody's got to make this milk run. Mostly it's us. Marines and SBDs. Here's the dope, Joe. A lot of people say we sure did take the Gilbert Islands fast. But all we really took fast was Tarawa and Macon. And what about the Marshalls? All we took were a couple of islands. Same with the Marianas, and the Palaus, and the Carolines. Yeah, the Carolines. Now how many Japs they've got in the Carolines? Easy, 100,000. What keeps the Japs quiet on all those bypassed islands? Our marine milk run up the back alley of the Pacific. A dirty, deadly job. Every day, same thing, hour after hour. Load up. Start out. Deliver the goods. And get back, if you can. Say, how'd you like to come along on a milk run with me and the boys? Okay, pick a Dauntless, and let's go. You get up in the morning, and on your way to mess, you remember that there's something special about today. It's got nothing to do with Japs or Zeros. This is big stuff. When we get back, a ball game. And the losing side buys the beer. After chow, we drop around to the COs for briefing. General gives us the score. A couple of reconnaissance planes brought in the dope that the Nips are trying to break out. They've got a couple of transports and barges. They've also got some air support. Don't know where they keep digging it up, but they've got it. Mission? Destroy the transports and barges. Tear up the Jap airstrip so they can't be used. Same old milk run, same old enemy, same old wonderful hard-hitting hell-raising Dauntless. The SBD that drives the Japs to the DTs. There she is, the gorgeous milk wagon herself. Hot Tamale. That's her name. My rear gunner thought that one up. We're ready to shove off. First, you gotta sign out. You check the list for everything. Oil, gas, ammunition. Yep, all there. The rear gunner takes up his position, and you start her up. Hot Tamale sounds good. She's got a voice deep in the throat like Talula Bankhead. Same kind of temperament, too. Right behind you, there's Mike. Best poker player in the outfit. And there's Louie. He's the pitcher in our ball club. And Billy. Billy's rear gunner says Billy sings all the time. He's dropping bombs on the Japs. Well, Joe, looks like a big party today. Corsairs. Mitchell Bombers. You're on the Coral Strip. You get the okay sign. The Hot Tamale shakes her hips and starts a rumba down the strip. faster, faster, till the cushion is shoving at your back, and Hot Tamale is gargling for more gas. You give it to her. You're off. We're in formation, the rest of the team will be taken off. The Corsairs, the F4Us, the Gnats of Death, the Zero Butchers, the little big guys of the sky, and then the Mitchell Bombers, twin motors, big jobs, precision side of the team. Carry the big stuff. It's more like the Milky Way today. We've got a little time yet before we arrive at the target. Over an hour. Gives you a little time to think. And there's plenty to think about, too. You always begin by thinking about Hot Tamale. She's carrying a snootful today. A 1,000-pounder in her gut. A 100-pounder under each wing. The rear gunner will try his guns to see if they're okay. They're okay. I'll try mine. They're okay. Nothing to do now but wait till we get over the target. That is, nothing but think. The motor gets to sounding like a church organ in your ears. Steady. Strong. Funny, Joe, what comes into your head? Maybe a girl's face. You don't even know her. It's a face you saw in a crowd someplace. But it comes into your mind just the same. Clear. Alive, like you just saw it again. I don't know, Joe. You just think, that's all. Nothing special, just thoughts. Then it's almost time. We'll be in over the target in a minute. We're coming in at 14,000 feet. They know we're coming in by now. Their radars picked us up. For a second, you can imagine their anti-aircraft taking a bead on you. Their planes will be up pretty soon now. Just like on the reconnaissance photo. Okay, Mike and Louie and Billy, high speed approach. Now it's up to the Hot Tamale. Ah, baby, we're going down. 10 seconds like a bat out of hell. Enemy bullets and flak float by like jabs of ink. 8,000 feet over target. 5,000. 3,000. Grabs hold of a girdle and grunts out of there. Duck, jab, tracers, and flak. Strafe and fight your way out. Upstairs, the Mitchells are coming in. Kind of impersonal-like. They begin to deliver their milk bottles. Zeke's, Nate's, Tony's. Our Corsairs pick them out. It's good to see. For a while, it's practically wing-to-wing stuff. Get one of them in your sights. Spit on their tails. Follow them down. Notice that one of the transports is still in business. That's Mike's target. He circles. He dives. Think about much on the way back. What happened is over. What's going to happen is too far off. Right now, you're tired. A tall, long glass of beer would taste good. Yeah, cool beer. Tamale down easy. Gotta handle women with velvet. Yeah, that's when they give best. When you handle them nice. The crew chief takes over. You tell him the works. Hole in the wing, radio out, brakes need adjusting, oil gauge off. Then we go to the operations office. Tell the chief the score. Out there, the tamale is getting her face lifted and her cheeks rouged. make repairs. Check everything. Get her ready for the next milk run. .430 the ball game. Louie pitches a hell of a ball game. Big game. World Series stuff. Chili ump. Exciting stuff. Later, the beer. Cool. Cuts through the sweat. Tastes good. Say, you ever hear the one about the traveling salesman who, Well, Joe, that's what we mean by a milk run. Not very exciting. No headlines. Just routine stuff. Every day, hour after hour, a dirty, deadly job. Sure, Joe, you can tell the folks we've got the whole Pacific in our back pocket. But it takes a police force to keep it ours. Thousands of Japs with planes and guns, and they can't do a thing. We've got them in a bottle. And the milk run is the cork that keeps them in.